Little Jimmy Nichols was known for his pickles. He had thousands all stored in jars. He would eat them for breakfast. He would eat them for lunch. He would eat them for supper as well. Then before going to sleep, he would have one last peep at those pickles all stored in jars. Yes, at those pickles all stored in jars.